and great desire, and he has certainly proven his point there by soundly defeating one Deke Rivers in a very, very fine but hard-fought match. Let's see, Brandon Bull emerges victorious. Well, it's certainly a pleasure to welcome back to World Championship Wrestling, Roddy Piper. Roddy, welcome aboard.
Well, Mr. Soley, it's nice to be back. You see, all of a sudden, what they're trying to do is, you see, this is what's left of Don Morocco here. We got a nice hat of Don Morocco, and they're trying to kick me off. They're trying to fire me again from TV because I cause all kinds of trouble. Well, that's okay. It'll only be the 43rd time I've been fired from something. Good. How you doing? Yes, so they're trying to do all kinds of things because Morocco is all of a sudden mad at me.
Well, I wouldn't exactly say mad, maybe a little upset. It's amazing. All the time I've seen you, you've always been on TV, always right here, flapping your jaws. I made a little statement. Oh, look, you get your hands in your pocket.
Yeah, because I'm not afraid of anything. Yeah, yeah.
You know, it's funny. A lot of people really think a lot of you, and I guess with all those little cute remarks, you're a pretty smart guy. But if you watch the TV, I don't know where you were, but I'll tell you what happened. I didn't like really what you did to me, and so I just very kindly would ask, and did ask at that time, for an apology, and I ask for it again now. An apology, that's all. Then we forget about everything.
An apology. An apology.
An apology.
For what?
Well, maybe you don't remember. I'll refresh your memory. Last week, you hit me, you know, maybe once, maybe twice, I don't know.
I wasn't here last week.
Oh, 2 weeks ago?
Oh, 2 weeks ago.
Oh, now I'm sorry. Now you're going to make, I forget, huh?
Well, I don't care.
No, okay. All I'm saying is, you make the apology. And everything is forgiven.
You know, the way I figured is this. If you would have minded your own business in the first place, you wouldn't need to be asking for an apology. And so you just simple as this. You just stay out of my way, pig face, and you won't have to worry about nothing, man. Pig face? Hey! Piper!
Piper! Hey! No, no, ooh-ooh! Don't give me that crap, ooh-ooh! You tell him or you tell anybody else, you don't be talking to me like that, and he doesn't be talking to me like that, and you get his fat butt out of here, and I'll make sure we'll see who they'll... You get...
No, 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 I'll tell you what. We'll be back. We'll be back in a moment.
Oh, that you're going to backhand me down here and take after a gentleman like this, that I'm just going to lay down there and go, arr, 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 like a little puppy dog. Well, you are wrong, Zach. I ain't that kind of man. I'm my own man. I do what I want to. I don't agree with whatever it is and how you do it.
Why don't you shut up for 5 seconds? You're so good at explaining. You're so good at talking. Why don't you just say a couple little... Huh?
Keep costing me money every time I'm out here.
It's going to cost you a lot more money, Piper. I'm telling you this. You're out here and you explain to everybody. You tell everybody how this happened and that happened. I love it. Fairy Tales by Roddy Piper. Now all I want from you is an apology. And I waited long enough. Long enough, Piper. I want the apology and I want it now.
Okay, it's very, very simple. I'm going to tell you really nice. I'm going to tell you like a gentleman because I know you're a very strong man. You're strong as an ox and you're almost as smart. I am not apologizing to you.
We'll be back. We'll be right back.